What's up, BATV fam?
What's going on, kings and queens?
This is your girl, Shelly Badass.
And this your boy, Beer Samson.
So, I found this video on my Facebook, and I wanted to get my husband's opinion on it because, you know, a lot of women were going crazy over this video, and men were going crazy over this video as well. So, I wanted to get my husband, Beer Samson's opinion on this because I like to receive a massage once a month, but this is a different type of massage, so I wanted to see what my husband's opinion is. So let's get right into the video.
Oh Lord.
Yes.
What in the fuck is this?
We should get a massage.
No, he getting ready to. He finna get ready to penetrate. All I wanna show is my affection. Lose myself inside her ebony. But she ain't even
checking. He working her.
Fellas, pause. Oh Lord, pause, goddamn. You letting your wife going to get a massage. So, let's say your wife want to go get a massage like this, like this right here. Let's say she say she going to get a massage. You like, all right, babe, yeah, go ahead. You know, go get your massage, whatever, yada, yada. I'm going to pay for it, you know, anywhere you want to go. And your wife go to get the massage, right? She go ahead, she going to go get the massage. And it's a link come down your timeline on Facebook. And you fuck Ryan. And you see your wife getting a massage like this right here. She done went and got a massage.
Yes. I'm just kidding. But,
head bust. You hear me?
Head bust. Crazy.
To the white meat. You feel me? Oh, hell no. All hell finna break loose, player. Let's see what he doing with her. Grabbing her by the back of her nape. Grabbing her by that nape today. He probably talking in her ear and everything. He ain't good for you, girl.
Get it. That. What are you guys' thoughts on that? You know, because like when I go get a massage, you know, I'm very particular on the type of pressure that I receive and who gives me a massage. I only like females giving me a massage. I don't feel comfortable.
It better be only goddamn females giving a massage.
So only men can give you a massage? Is that how we're doing it?
I don't even get fucking massages, though.
Good answer.
You know what I'm saying? I don't even get massages. But what I'm saying is, I know goddamn well I ain't finna walk in and see that. Oh, they finna be putting yellow tape all the way around that motherfucker.
But you know, single women, they need the extra TLC.
Yeah, man,
they
dude,
can go and get that done.
You know what? I ain't hate nobody though. I ain't hate nobody. If that the way you making money, man, you know, seem like these women going crazy over this little thing, man, or whatever. And for him to touch like that, whatever. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? And then especially you taking all kinds of women, like
you're not
turning away and you're not discriminating against the women, and you know, so you pretty much could take anybody that walked through the door and you treat them to a service. You know what I'm saying?
That is clever, though, because I didn't see some people who, they have a job and their whole job is to be a cuddler.
A cuddler?
Yeah.
Oh,
so, like,
shit.
You need some love, you come over to their house or wherever they're at and you lay in their bed and they cuddle with you.
They cuddle you in their bed?
They cuddle you. Mm-hmm. So it's like, there's a job for anything. But I will have to tell you, that video we watched is a PG version of what he has.
Oh, yeah, because
bro gets X-rated.
Yeah, he be in there, they be in there naked, man. Mm-hmm. They be in there butt, bunker ass, naked in that motherfucker.
Yeah.
I mean, then he have them in the downward dog and all kinds of shit.
Yeah.
Be looking like crazy.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Full moon. Mm-hmm. Full moon, doggy style.
Putin. I'm just kidding. They don't be doing all that.
I wonder, do he get behind him, though?
He do everything. Anything he want. He lists on Facebook where he gonna be at next.
Oh, my God. Lord have mercy. And these women just lining up.
But you know, fellas, don't be hating. Because if your woman needs something like that, you should watch his videos, get some tips.
No, I'm gonna tell you like this. Nah, it done been plenty of dudes that came out and did shit like that. Like, one dude used to come out and eat a whole goddamn grapefruit shit and sucking on the grapefruit and all that other shit. Then I seen another motherfucker that came out and he did some shit kind of like old boy was doing right here, where he was doing this girl feet and shit.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So it's like, I mean, I don't know.
There's
a market
out there for it, because you got to think about it like this. Sex sales.
Yeah.
So there'll be women out there selling they goods.
I'd be wondering how it smell in there.
That's a different story. So look, women be out there selling their goods because they know sex sells. And women also want to receive sex. So they smart for capitalizing on that and doing something that women need as well. They want to feel loved. They want to feel touched and catered and stuff.
Now see, they always talk about if they was to go to the massage guy and doing all this shit, want to see what the motherfucking reaction going to be by the dudes or whatever. Mm-hmm. So what if the dude did that type shit, though? What if the man know how to touch like that and he was the one giving those massages or could give those massages? Mm-hmm. Would the women let him do the massages to the other women?
Oh, you're saying if you was a massage therapist?
Yeah.
Like, you ain't going to be no massage therapist. I'd chop your hands off. You be in there like this. You're not going to be able to do nothing out of here.
No, I'm telling you.
I don't play that.
See, that man. See, they never talk about that part. Yeah, they never talk about the other side of where you actually can be the one doing the massage therapy. You know what I'm saying?
You know what? That's a good question. It makes me wonder, do he have a girl? Does he have a girlfriend?
I don't know.
That's a big role to play.
I mean, you be in there, and I know when them women be in there getting touched like that, I know they be probably in there dripping, and they mind, they probably thinking of all kinds of nasty stuff.
He might have that as a package.
Might give a happy ending at the end. I don't know. You never know.
He might. Y'all gonna have to hit him up to find out, though, because we don't know.
And we ain't finna fucking find out either. You already know it. You know what the fuck going on.
I don't
want
that, boo. No, I don't cap. I don't want, I would never want something that anybody else can have.
What do you mean anybody else can
have? He, for everybody.
Yeah, it's community.
Yeah.
He trying to capitalize on
that's
some
smart
shit.
Though. So I'm like, I couldn't do that. I know certain people can play that role, and that's not me. Yeah.
That's crazy. Yeah. But if any woman is going in there getting these type of massages and they with somebody or they would have, that's so disrespectful.
It's only disrespectful if the husband or dude don't know. They might have that open relationship where they could do that.
Well, yeah. Mm-hmm. Probably, yeah, because you got some swingers, you got some motherfucking people that be into all types of crazy shit. You know what I'm saying? So. You're right. Mm-hmm. You're right. If they shit is open, then yeah, you're right. They can go get it. Mm-hmm. They can go fucking get it. Goddamn. But, well, you know what?
I'm just kidding.
Well, you guys, that was a quick reaction to a video of this dude with these goddamn hands. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? So, massage man, that what the fuck I'm gonna call him. Mm-hmm. Massage man. So, tune in for the next reaction we gonna give you guys. So,
all right, y'all. Catch you on the next one.
All right.
All right, y'all.